I'd like to start out with telling you something about a very peculiar American custom. 1 week in every February is officially designated as National Brotherhood Week. This means that we're supposed to stop whatever we're doing, burning, killing, whatever, and love everybody else. And it's really quite a strain. Here's a song about National Brotherhood Week. White folks hate the black folks, and the black folks hate the white folks. To hate all but the right folks is an old established rule. But during National Brotherhood Week, National Brotherhood Week, see Cassius Clay and Mrs. Wallace dancing cheek to cheek. It's fun to eulogize the people you despise, as long as you don't let them in your school. The poor folks hate the rich folks, and the rich folks hate the poor folks. All of my folks hate all of your folks. It's American as apple pie. But during National Brotherhood Week, National Brotherhood Week, New Yorkers love the Puerto Ricans 'cause it's very chic. Step up and shake the hand of someone you can't stand. You can tolerate him if you try. Protestants hate the Catholics, and the Catholics hate the Protestants, and the Hindus hate the Muslims, and everybody hates the Jews. But during National Brotherhood Week, National Brotherhood Week, it's National Everyone Smile at One Anotherhood Week. Be nice to people who are inferior to you. It's only for a week, so have no fear. Be grateful that doesn't last all year. Thank you. Now I'd like to sing a love song. This is the type of love song where the fellow tells the girl that although the years ahead will almost certainly destroy every vestige of her already dubious charms, that nonetheless his love for her will shine on forever through the years. You know, another example of pure realism in the popular song. This one is called When You Are Old and Gray.
Since I still appreciate you, let's find love while we may, because I know I'll hate you when you are old and gray. So say you love me here and now, I'll make the most of that. Say you love and trust me, for I know you'll disgust me when you're old and getting fat. An awful debility, a lessened utility, a loss of mobility is a strong possibility. In all probability, I'll lose my virility, and you your fertility and desirability. And this liability of total sterility will lead to hostility and a sense of futility. So let's act with agility while we still have facility, for we'll soon reach senility and lose the ability. Your teeth will start to go, dear. Your waist will start to spread. In 20 years or so, dear, I'll wish that you were dead. I'll never love you then at all the way I do today. So please remember, when I leave in December, I told you so in May.
Now, I must confess that when I wrote that song, I was 21 years old, and somehow it doesn't seem so funny anymore.